Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I am doing comparison of smartphones. I hope this video will help you to understand some similarities and differences of both smartphones. Friends, I would suggest to watch this video complete till the end so that you will not miss any critical information that I am going to tell you in this video. Before move on further specification, I would suggest you to hit subscribe button to get subscription of our YouTube channel. If you are watching this video from your mobile phone, then you may find bell icon just beside subscribe button. So don't forget to hit that as well. Friends, subscription to this channel is completely free. On getting subscribed to our YouTube channel, we'll get you update of every latest tech video once we release. Friends, you are watching ProzTech, so let's get started. Friends, so starting with the Huawei Honor V10 device, it works on Android 8.0 Oreo and powered by high silicon Kirin 970 with neural network processing unit with 2.4 and 1.8 GHz Octa-core and with GPU Mali G72 MP12, whereas Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro runs Android 7.1 Nougat and powered by Exynos 7870 Octa processor 1.6 GHz with GPU Mali T830 MP2. Moving on to display, then Honor V10 is almost 6 inches device with IPS LCD display, and it is not yet confirmed, but it is having resolution 2160 by 1080 pixels and with 403 ppi pixels density. Huawei has included EMUI 8.0 in Honor V10 as well, whereas Galaxy J7 Pro is 5.5 inches device with Full HD Super AMOLED display having resolution 1920 by 1080 pixels and with 401 ppi pixels density. Friends, here there is no information available about Gorilla Glass screen protection. Talking about the internal memory, then Honor V10 will be available in two variants, one with 64GB ROM and 4GB RAM, and the other variant will be 128GB ROM with 6GB RAM. It is also supported with extended MicroSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, keeping in mind the device color options, then Huawei has produced Honor V10 in Beach Gold, Aurora Blue, Charm Red and Night Black colors. While Galaxy J7 Pro, it is available in 64GB of built-in storage with 3GB RAM and also supports microSD extended up to 128GB. Samsung has launched this device in only black and gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Honor V10, then it is 157x75x7mm of thickness and 172 grams of weight with dual hybrid SIM support. Whereas Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro is 152.4x74.7x7.9mm of thickness, weighing 181 grams with dual nano SIM support. About the camera, then Honor V10 consists of a 16 megapixels color and 20 megapixels monochrome sensor pairing dual cameras with 1.08 aperture. Unfortunately, there is no object image stabilization option, but it does have real-time scene and object recognition functions with phase detection, autofocus, LED flash. You can also find geotagging, touch focus, face or smile detection, panorama and HDR. Here in this device, Huawei gives flexibility to shoot out video of 2160p at 30 frames per second as well. Honor V10 also comes with secondary camera of 13 megapixels with 2.0 aperture for selfie shootouts. Moving on to primary camera of Galaxy J7 Pro, then it is equipped with 13 megapixels primary camera with 1.7 aperture, autofocus and single LED flash, geotagging, touch focus, face detection, panorama and HDR. It shoot out video of 1080p at 30 frames per second. Galaxy J7 Pro also comes with secondary camera of 13 megapixels with 1.9 aperture for selfie shootouts and with LED flash. Friends, Honor V10 have fingerprint sensor and it is available in front panel. It also comes with different sensors like compass, proximity sensor, gyro and accelerometer. This phone also comes with GPS, Bluetooth, NFC, Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct, hotspot, 3.5 audio jack, but there is no FM radio. Friends, as many other latest devices, Honor V10 also comes with fast battery charging that is 58% in 30 minutes, Type-C reversible connector with USB OTG option. This phone is also embedded with 3750 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro comes with fingerprint sensor and it is front mounted with accelerometer, proximity, gyro, compass, Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct, hotspot, FM radio, GPS, Bluetooth, NFC and 3.5mm audio jack. It also comes with micro USB 2.0 and USB on the go. Samsung Galaxy J7 Pro is equipped with a good battery backup and it is non-removable 3600 mAh battery. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. Do let us know if you have any questions and doubt of the phones in the comment section below. As always, do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.